In a healthy community, people can afford to work, commute, and live comfortably. A lesson I learned years ago, however, is that affordability includes more than just housing. As a counselor, I've sought to reduce our cost of living, improve the availability of jobs, attract retail to ensure competition and lower prices, limit lower local taxes and fees, and to make it easier for builders to provide a variety of housing choices. If elected mayor, I will continue these efforts while working with Loveland Housing Authority, Loveland Habitat for Humanity, and our developers to accelerate housing availability for below median income families and to reduce housing costs for everyone.